Stop bumping to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna be opening my presents today. Even though it's not Christmas, I'm still gonna open them 26. So yeah, since I guys told you guys I'm doing this vlog today, my videos. Hope you guys subscribe. I'll be opening the first one. The first one for Christmas, what I got is Speak Out. Let's open it and see what it is. It says bring the ridiculous mouthpieces challenge. That's what it says. Alright. I'm gonna be opening it now. Okay, so these cards, blue ones, red cards, and this timer, and to download and how to play the game, the rules. I'm gonna put it back in. Alright, that's my first present. Second one. My second one is gonna be from from my school. Next bag. My school, what I got was these stickers. These are all the stickers that you paste on the wall. Like the ones that I have right here, and that one. And this other one. Alright, and then I got this matte wipes for my makeup to wipe. My makeup off, please. Thanks so much. And I got this nurse ball. It's a soccer ball, actually. And then I got this Too Faced makeup palette. It's so cute, the packaging, and then the inside, see what it is. The inside looks so cool. It looks like this, look like a phone case. And it brings cute colors in this eyeliner. This eyeliner, the good part about it is that it brings one side right here of an eyeliner. And then the other side brings it here, Nick. Brings two sides. And I like the colors, Nick. And it brings instructions right here, Nick. It brings like this paper, Nick. And then it brings the day and the night, and it comes out like that, and then this one it comes out like this. Isn't it pretty, the colors? Anyway, I like the packaging and everything. You put it back in. All right let's close it and put it back in the box safely. That's the thing I got. And then this other makeup tutorial, the beauty is attention. That's what it says. And it's cute colors. Edible shadow palette from Kale. And it comes like this. And it comes out like this. It's so pretty, the colors. I like the colors, all of them. And then I put it back in here. In the box. I'll just leave it outside. And then I got this eyeliner, and it's the color black. And it has two sizes, it has this one, and it has this one too. I put it back, the stuff in the box. I'm gonna be using those wipes since my wipes are almost gone. And I'm gonna be doing my other haul. This holiday Christmas stuff. So I got this mermaid book first off. I like it because it has like stickers in both pages. And then I got this fashion plates. Like you could actually design your own model right here just by putting these in the back later and then just scratching it like with this and the crayons. I like the parlay. Like you could design anything you want, like any doll in particular. And then I like this too, the doll mix. It's from the Murphys. She's a Murphy. And then I got this board game too. It's called Travel Pursuit. Let's see what is it about. Let's open it. Oh, and it comes out with this paper, Nick. And it comes out with this board. A lot of cards. These, the containers, these dots, the cards, and these. And that's about it. Alright, we're just gonna put this away already. It's Travels Pursuit, that's what it's called. And it's a pretty cool game that I'm gonna be enjoying a lot. I play it once in a lot of my videos. You can, y'all. Alright, next off, let me put them in the bag. These stuff in gold, like Xbox board, Puma, cat, and Wilson Transformers. On the top brass, that's what it says. Alright, I'm just gonna be opening it right here on the sides. This is way easier. Let's see how it comes out. Oh, and it's a pretty good thing, like it brings these pieces. This, the dies is how it mixes, it's gold and black. And then let me see how the board game comes. Oh, no, cool, it comes out cool, Nick. I think this is a brand new game because I was searching for it at Toy Stores and they don't have. And then it brings this gear, this game gear, and that's how it comes. The money, 50, 100 cents, all kinds, and then the challenge. And then it brings these two. To put them the game on. And that's about it. That's how the Monopoly game is. I like this game so bad. I only wanted to have one of that. Alright, now we're gonna open Trouble. We're gonna be opening Trouble. I'm going to open it from this side. This is called Showa, and it brings like the minion, all kinds, all the minions live right here in this house. This is called Showa. I like this game a lot. It brings this, Nick. And it brings these minions. And then you open it up. And it brings this cute board game, Nick. It brings this. And this board game box. Show. It's pretty cool, this game, too. And I recommend it. It's a cool game for kids to play. Now my other box. And then I got this bag, this cute bag that you could carry on the go. And this hat for the summer. And this other cap. Looks cute. And these socks. These other socks. His other hat, and then let's see what else he got. And I got this book, this Smurf book, and in the back it brings stickers next. And I got these socks too. And then I got this Uno card that you can spin it. It's a new game, Uno. And this time you could Uno spin it. You spin it. I don't know how it goes, but I might check on my tablet how you play this game. So, this is a cool game. I like it. It's a mini game too. And then from that, I got some lotion, the Angel Baby lotion. Some soap, motor soap, and then some. And then I got this ring set, Nick. It brings two rings and this bracelet and necklace. Alright, let's get this special ring. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my channel. Hope you guys subscribe to my channel and like down below. I'm gonna be doing another shopping haul this Thursday, and I'm doing another video today for dyeing my hair, and I'm doing my shopping video from Sephora, H&M, Forever 21, and that's the stores. I'm gonna be posting that video on Friday. I'm going on Thursday shopping, so yeah, posting it on this Friday. Hope you guys subscribe and go check them out. And my other video that I went to my shopping Christmas haul for $200, go check them out, all of them.